All right, guys, I'm here preparing my columns today, and I don't have my equipment trailer or my tool trailer, and I don't have my 12-inch square. So I like to mark two of these at a time, and I just realized I have my Boss hammer that is a squaring tool. So I'm able to square and mark both of these columns at the same time. Prime example of why using this extra real estate is worth it.